I hope what I did in Vietnam doesn't haunt me for the rest of my life.
Some folks are born made to wave the flag. Ooh, they're